In men's football, Bugema University, the 2019 bronze medalist, battled to a 0-0 draw against Kampala University and secured a 2-0 win over the new entrants, Soroti University. In women's volleyball, hosts UCU, also the 2019 gold medalist, dominated with a 3-0 set win over Nkumba University. Bugema University continued its success in the men's volleyball category, defeating Mountain of the Moon 3-0. Soroti University, making its debut, faced a tough challenge against 2019 silver medalist Nkumba University, all losing 86-21. Meanwhile, Mobs emerged victorious over Gulu with a scoreline of 59-30.
And so far we are doing our best and we are gaining more experience. Our expectations is a win so far. There are more matches we've not played and we are expecting a win. So far for the matches we played, we are doing our best and we are done well.
In tennis, Emmanuel Ajunu of Makerere University triumphed over Daniel Kafere Digu of Soroti University with a 2-0 win. Over 1,000 athletes from 24 universities are competing across 17 sports disciplines.